Guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know. Guys, namhlanje I'm just vlogging. I'm here with my friends. Most of my friends are teachers. They are all teachers. And we've been very busy with work stuff and So, siyohlamba red pen kengoku. We are at my place right now. We're just getting ready. We're gonna look pretty. I'm just gonna quickly do their makeup because Dimi makeup artist in the squad. So disobenza ubuso. And I'm gonna do my face as well. So we are wearing the same attire. We had an attire plan because we've been planning this for a week now, and we're going to be wearing the same. We're wearing white dresses with white turkeys and stuff. And I just want to quickly ask you guys, like, how do you feel about when you see a group of people or girls specifically out and wearing the same clothes? Like, how do you feel about that? Because I always think like. So I don't know, but then we're gonna look cute. We're gonna look hella cute. So our plan is, actually let me not tell you, you will see. I'll just take you guys along and you will see them, you will meet them. You've met one, but you'll meet them right now. And they're busy talking about my boyfriend like that time about now.
Hi guys, mna agundim lo.
Hi na.
Like,
I saw this is it.
Like,
our boat is here that time. And yes, it's very cold. But it's cold. But you know what they say? Cold is temporal and drip is forever. Your cold is temporal. Drip on the other hand.
It's forever.
First, YouTube. This is it, don't. No, I'm gonna cut that part out. Nguye lo thuka yes video nza. It's a family channel. I'm Z.
It's a man.
This is called okay, guys. This is so much. This is one of the things I come here
never
for.
Never ate this. It's going to be my first time.
I'm not the bras, trust me. And yeah, cute. And about shape names, I'm out. So, as we're eating, Professor puts this away. And she says it's a bone. We are last.
Bone.
I feel like I've forgotten, but she's forgotten her roots. And I'm just going back. Mubana was a big time, but I have kukuzwa.
Menas.
Menas, my foot.
Yeah.
lami Wole chami kumbi Kanda lami ltumbi Nsafunu kutinyam Eni Nkosa matumbe Imbeni obangu
Kwaza kwa mandi E South Africa Kwaza kwa mandi E South Africa La kutinga masi Masele kaslami Change of location. Doo-doo! Bye, Venice. Bye. Guys, we changed location. But can you see what is happening? It's raining. My hair, my everything. Even my camera. So I don't think we're gonna stay here. We are at SMJ Butchery, popularly known as Bypass. Shout out to all them Tatians who've been here. It's actually my second time coming here, but I've never seen this place so packed. We're not gonna stay here because Kuyaneta, bras. Kuyaneta. So we don't even have space. We're gonna chill in the car. Which is not cool at all because the place where people actually sit is actually packed. And COVID times, I cannot. Guys, I can't. So we're probably gonna go have a sit-in at my place because it's not very far from Bypass. So we're gonna go chill there. I can see my lipstick is fading. It's no longer red. I need to freshen it up. But what down way?
Saba wheel.
I almost fell. But anyway, beverages and meat. What's up? Jacob Z, say hi. Sifuna makwazi ukuthwek. Sifuna makwazi ukuthwek. Moyincwele. Ubuza.
Buntola mkhona makuthwane.
Mabselwe, mabselwe. My eyes. Oh my god, I can't even keep my eyes open. Masambeni bros, get it. Let's go inside. We wanted to do the what is this thing?
Morning bank.
Guys, my voice is
hoarse. And we also did the Duduzana challenge. Walk. Aye. You guys can close the challenge now.
Oh, aye. If I didn't get just over. Aye.
My van.
Okay, and that leaves a lot of Duduzan.
Make sure Duduzana says it. Because, hey, Hibiri, get to me now. Kwa Duduzana, no, then. Yo, guys, I'll catch up with you later. Hey, girls, you penis here, Vasile, Zivogire, Zapagisa.
Yeah.
Ready to hit the road. Yay, but we're tired.
I don't see it.
I will look for it. And the same, at that time, I'm not even wearing makeup. Look at this one, looking so posh. And that time, she's just going to sleep. You may get some. So yeah, that is it. We just want to close off the vlog. We had a very good time. Yay! Bras, Inuka lipsticks.
Yeah.
It's actually my first time wearing. I'm trying out Zizi's lipstick. So I thought I should try it on a bare face with no makeup. And I, man. Yeah. Well, ML band Lotto. ML 12 because. Which one is this one? Is it? Is no no.
16.
16. Mm. Papa Shen. Goodbye, guys. I'll see you on the next video. Subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. You cannot watch me for free and not subscribe. I will.